on the beaches of Bunkow. There's a mob of Aussies swimming there today. There's rest and recreation, but only for a while. Still it's mighty good, so our folks say. And not so many miles away, up there in Nui Dat, our battalions from Australia brave and strong. They're sneaking through the rubber trees, the enemy to meet. They've got to put an end to Charlie Kong. Our boys are over there, from Saigon to Da Nang, and a warrior's thought is always of combat. And when they meet old Charlie Kong, we know he hates to see aircrew from Australia for a digger's old slouch hat. Skies are blue today, up there in Vietnam. They've never been as blue, so they say. But the skies they'd like to see, as blue can be, are the ones above down dear old Aussie way. Our Air Force in Fanrang have the nicest base of all, but Charlie's in those mountains snug and tight. And our air crew in their Canberras, the perimeter they do fly, they drop their bombs on Charlie every night. There's doctors and there's nurses who have answered to the call, and the Red Cross girls, the boys all understand. And the ones that they look up to and hold some mighty praise are the Padres who serve in Vietnam. Our boys are over there, from Saigon to Da Nang, and a warrior's thought is always of combat. And when they meet old Charlie Kong, we know he hates to see aircrew from Australia or a digger's old slouch hat.